Shit. The five music stars. Jeez. I just wanna save up, you know, real fast. Hold up. There's a blood. Oh no, the blood was from the guy. I saw that somewhere, but I can't remember. Oh, tattoo place. stand in the parking lot. What's that actually? Okay, we can go in there. Hang on, yeah, that's locked. I can see that. Can we actually? I can do anything. That's definitely a vampire. No, it was red. Red car. Oh, isn't that one? Yes, it is. Oh, yeah. Oh, we got some experience. Oh, yes, yes. We got the experience. I'm gonna be able to. Supposed to be less uptight about this sort of thing. Excuse me, what do you mean? So, he met him at the 30th day of the 4th, and it is like not even a month. Is he seriously talking about like engagement? She has very weird way of thinking. Like, I don't think that, like, I was in a relationship for a little bit over 2 years and I didn't get even engaged. So I don't understand that why people, some people expect to get engaged like after a couple of months of, like, you know, dating. Him out of the country. He didn't say anything about are right here. Okay, yeah. Never mind. Is it? These are. Oh yeah, the Santa Monica's weed. And I'm still very gagged for like getting. That's two. That's three. That's one. I'm still very gagged that we got like is was actually where the asylum was. And let's go to the asylum actually. If we let's go to the asylum. I want to go there as well and see if the big sister is there. Can you like? Can we go? I'm pressing the button and nothing is happening. Is there a oh, you're back here. Fuck. Do we really need? Yeah. your shit. I'm gonna see actually what was the button that I could use my power. I don't fucking remember what it was. So, yeah. When I have checked that out, I'm gonna be right back. Okay, I think I got it. Oh. I don't fucking trust this bird. Jesus Christ. Yikes. we can actually buy some lockpicks as well. Yes, where was the pawn shop? Pawn shop not there. No, not there. The pawn shop was on the... Yeah, the pawn shop was here. Well, good afternoon to you too. My own goddamn apartment. Okay. Alright, hold up, where do we go? Fine. Yeah, we need to find that person as well at some point. No, we have nothing. We can get in here. Yo, anybody home? No. That's unfortunate. You don't have a fridge. Okay. That's a little bit odd. Okay, I think I was looking a little bit of our quests, and I think that shit. Oh shit. We are just gonna load that and pretend that that never happened. That would be a very nice. We need to go to the back alley. I don't trust that fucking cop. I guess that we don't. Let's just go. I know we violated. I'm just. Oh shit! No, no, no! I did not meant to do that. Oh shit, fuck. I know that we violated many things. Oh shit, there's one. Oh god damn it. We are not gonna make it out of the life. Oh shit. Well, we are fucked. Can we wait here just a little bit? We lost so much humanity. Yep. Okay, so as you can see, I reloaded. I don't wanna fight him. I don't wanna lose any points, so. Like, I was looking alternative ways. Until I found it, we're gonna sneak. Please let me be. Yes. Can we? Yes, we can enter there. Yes. Okay. Not this button. This button I need to do. I think that we need to just. That's really. Okay. No. I can always keep pressing the button. Oh shit. Okay, is that all? I think that's all. Let's go and see what the sisters are thinking about us. Oh, come on, no. And now we are going to the nightclub. Yeah, that's what we are doing. That was a really good, yeah, boss fight. And it was okay. To say at least. Jesus Christ, everything is itchy. Okay. But we're just coming to the business. Every time I come here, I always try to go up the stairs, but yeah, I know I keep it bullied up, but I wanted to stay here. Yo, bitch. Understand. Or if you'd like to provide further assurance of your innocence, okay. Okay, what it is? Oh, really? Subtitles like keep disappearing, like they already fucked me up once, and I don't wanna do that again. So diner it is. We are going to that diner. Okay, that guy is not that far, just a street ahead. The phone, there are a lot of stocks there, I think. Jesus fuck. What the fuck? Hmm. Please try to be civil. Honestly. I'm gonna save up my game. Okay. Let's see what the fuck is going to happen. Can we? Like, both of them are pretty. I don't like neither of them. Can we, like, so they are the same person. They are the same person. Okay. Like the same body. With my sister sometimes, but not in this extreme, okay? But yeah, that doesn't control people, things, emotions. If she can't control something, she gets rid of it. And you're a wild animal. You'll rub up against anything that'll take you into it. Oh yeah.
Yes, but I didn't try to have you killed. Therese has no problem with killing, do you?
understand. Okay, so Janet fucking died. I did not want anybody to die, but... This has been a wild ride, but... Okay, we're gonna get outside of the car club. And... Excuse me. Thank you for moving out of my way. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. I wanna read off the guest log. Oh, we have 14. 14 experience skill. Are you kidding me? I want the lock picking. Yes, we want the lock pick. Then I want some charisma as well because I don't have it. And some appearance because yeah, looks are everything. And if you don't understand my sarcasm, yes, it was a sarcasm. We're gonna accept that. Oh yeah, we need to check out. So we have. Yeah. Oh yeah, we have not blood in me. Oh yeah, we need to get that as well. The riddle. We need to solve the riddle. Are they gonna see if I, you know, drink from him? Oh yeah, we actually saved up. So let's try. Oh yeah, they did not. Yeah, we are not gonna do that. Did we actually? Oh god damn it, we need to put that again. The one that we want to sell. Where did we put them? I don't remember where did we put. That was there. The intimidate, accept that, and then we are gonna save up our game. Yeah, and let's go and see if we can drink up somebody because yeah, I am hungry as hell. Okay, let's see. because I don't have like any persuasion skills or anything like that, we are not able to, you know, lure anyone. And I bet that he can fucking see us. Oh. That's a very nice advertising. Getting into it.